Today we're going to Burlington, Vermont, and we're riding a ferry in a car.
This is awesome. I'm confused. Got him.
We're making the return journey on the ferry now. Had a great day in Burlington, Vermont.
Yep.
Got some good stuff. We might do a little haul video. Of what we got today in Burlington.
First we went to the body shop. Emily's actually using one thing right now. Bro, you should hold it up.
Alright, let's bring it a little closer. This is called a seaweed exfoliator.
Yeah. And then I got this, which is a lip and cheek tint. I have some on my hand. We went to this amazing store.
Tyler, next time you go to Burlington, Vermont, I highly recommend Earthbound. It's right across from the Urban Outfitters.
Oh, yeah.
So the first thing I got was this silly choker.
Mm-hmm.
And the next thing I got was this fake septum ring.
We're so excited to try that one.
Yeah.
And then Doss.
This was the most exciting thing I found there, guys.
Ahem.
Ta-da!
Tote summary.
And then at Urban Outfitters, we found this super awesome shirt.
Oh yeah.
Love is love. And in the back.
So sick.
Boku de love on the back.
Très bien.
And then we went to this coffee shop and I found the most amazing shirt that I fangirled over. Like a nerd. Da 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 da. Ta-da! It is the chemical formula of caffeine.
Oh yeah, I think that's about everything. Thanks for watching my vlog, pals. I think I'm gonna end it here. I know I had a lot of footage, so I hope it wasn't too boring. But I'm very excited to see your vlog, Sarah. Bye for now!